Hi, this is Saurav from Puranjay Astrology. Today we will discuss about 5th Kalsharpa Yoga, which is Padma Kalsharpa Yoga. And we will also discuss how this Padma Kalsharpa Yoga is created in a birth chart. What are the effect or pros and cons of this Padma Kalsharpa Yoga, how to deal with it, and what necessary remedies should be taken to overcome this. So kindly watch this video till the end to help or protect yourself or your dear or near ones who have this Padma Kalsharpa Yoga in one's birth chart. When in a birth chart, Rahu is placed in the 5th house from Lagna or ascendant sign and Ketu is placed in the 11th house from Lagna or ascendant sign, in this condition, in any one side, whether clockwise or anti-clockwise, presence of all other planets, star and satellite exist in the same axis of Rahu and Ketu. It's known as Padma Kalsharpa Yoga in Indian ancient astrology. When the native is born under the Padma Kalsharpa Yoga, he has to suffer major health problems. They does not flourish well in education and have to face many problems related to education. They majorly suffer with stomach problems. They have to travel abroad most of their life. Therefore, they have to live separately from their family. They don't get much fruitful result in their love life. Native who belongs to the Padma Kalsharpa Yoga, they are not lucky to have children. If they do have children, then maintain a sour relationship. In later age, their children does not take care of them. Those who are born under this Kalsharpa Yoga, they should chant Pitri Gayatri Mantra in every Amavasya, or else they should wear a 8-face Rudraksh on any Saturday after offering puja to the Lord Shiva to minimize the bad effect of this Padma Kalsharpa Yoga. I would suggest to the native to take advices from an expert astrologer to minimize the effect of Padma Kalsharpa Yoga and live a better and successful life. In our next video, we will be discussing elaborately about the 6th Kalsharpa Yoga's pros and cons, and we will also discuss about the possible remedies, protection from the evil effect of that Kalsharpa Yoga in Indian astrology. Till then, stay tuned. If you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click the bell button and never miss all future updates from Puranjay Astrology. For any other queries about Indian astrology, you can comment or WhatsApp us. Or for more details, you can log into our website www.puranjay.co.in. Stay blessed, healthy and happy always. This is Saurav from Puranjay Astrology signing off for now. Till my next video, keep watching and thank you.